real problem with Mr. Drew is that he never actually tells us little people anything. Oh, sure. According to him, there's always big stuff coming. Adventure and fame and the like. But I'm the guy, see, who has to make sure our budgets don't go all out of whack just because a genius upstairs went out and got himself another idea. Speaking of which, and this is top secret, apparently Mr. Drew has another large project in mind now. And it ain't gonna be cheap.
Hey.